Fancy, the times when it was. For every lovely flower and lady that sell, buy, or buy. Fancy, and this time everything had its price. There's nothing more costly than greed. When that rain was next, I know my rain. Doesn't turn out over. That's how it is. What happens when I'm like...
Range of all you see around here. There you go, boys. In the lady's choice. In Majesty. King Polar.
What is it?
Like this?
What is this? Really? Where are you?
I like having a weekend. I like having a plan. What's up,
you
wear?
Your Majesty, your notice is up to bed. No, I don't know what you're saying. It's like Friday. Your Majesty, your Majesty, trust me. I want to get a king of evil force spirit. My reign will clear skin. Not that you're royal, but you're very excited. You're just feeling like the king is leaving. I can't make the turn. I'm not a farmer. I'm a monarch. I have no need for your reign.
Yes, and a marvelous monarch you are, sire. But even a king needs a mate to share his role. I have a daughter. Your name. She is more beautiful than his father.
I have three lovely daughters, and each has many talents and many more than the queen. Why, they can even spin straw into a fine fabric, and would most be on your royal back. Brethren, and you hear that?
Well, my daughter has been straw into gold.
She can spin straw into gold?
Well, she hasn't done any quite what any of those kind of woman.
There's nothing more important in the world than gold. And your daughter, what does that? If she is capable of successfully, I would like to see. You'll say that when she's successful.
Oh, what have I done? Oh, I said that I'm spin with gold.
Father, you're back early. I have to dinner in a minute. Hope you'll mind if things are nice again. Well, did you see him?
Who?
The king, of course.
The king? Oh, yes! I'm
Tell me everything. What do you say?
Well, for a while, it's both of you.
No, really, it's me. The king knows me.
Yes, Mary Beth, it's both
of you. I'm going to meet king tonight. What should I do? What can I wear with my necklace? My hair? Wait a minute. Why does the king want to meet me, father? What did you say?
I didn't say that much. I just told him. I didn't make him rich.
Rich? How can I make him rich, father?
Huh?
Father.
I told him to spin straw into gold.
You told him that I could spin straw into gold?
I was just talking to the king out of my mouth. You know,
if you take that, what you said.
It's too late. I'm sorry, Julie. I'm so sorry.
Sorry, I'm
going to
help this time. Don't
feel like
I'm coming. I'm in real trouble.
Open the door. Your name is Mr. Baker. And you're in the darkest corridor. You're in the straw.
Being turned to it. It's open. I'm in the straw. I'm not a man who doesn't accept you. If this straw is not sponge of gold by morning, you and your father will spend the rest of your lives in the deepest dungeon of the palace.
Yes, sire.
Once alone, you'll look out the door and cry openly into her head. Suddenly, Joanne says to you,
who is it? Who's there?
Somebody who cares.
How did you get it here?
The wind in the air. Us friends who always know where they can go, they take I too.
Who are you?
I have seven powers from time, ancient alpha, omega, science, mirror, magic, my own thing. I may not look so pretty, but the powers I possess are a supernatural wonder, just put I to the test. I ride upon the wave, dance upon the sea, turn the skin to gold, there's no problem for me. A supernatural wonder, just put I to the test. A supernatural wonder, I am our best. I am, we are, we are the best. No lie, no lie, I am not like that. Here, let me break down for you. I can disappear in the wink of an eye, come out of the wind with the rainbow sky. When it comes to magic, I'm an oddity. I'm a supernatural wonder, just put I to the test. I'm a supernatural wonder, I'm an oddity.